Well, the National Take Back Initiative is happening this Saturday at the MSP Alpena Post. Michigan State Police are partnering with the Drug Enforcement Administration to take back old prescription drugs to be disposed of in a proper manner. Citizens can come between the hours of 10 and 2 p.m. to dispose of any prescriptions, no questions asked. Drug abuse is a problem all over the U.S., and this is a way to make sure prescriptions aren't getting into the wrong hands.
A prescription drug that's prescribed for you may not work in my system. So if someone gets a hold of a drug that's not prescribed to them through a doctor, it may cause them some severe health effects, if not death, if taken improperly.
To alleviate privacy concerns, after disposing of the pills, citizens will be allowed to keep prescription labels in bottles to dispose of however they choose to.